Hot Go Fob. You know what we getting into today, right?
Y'all requested it.
DreamVille. Boy, y'all got JID and J. Cole on a song with name Stick. Stick? Is this the stick what I think in? Alright, DJ. Strap in early. Let's get into this. Squeeze the trigger on this one. J. Cole, JID, DreamVille. Let's get into it, boy. Mixtape, DJ Drama, taking me back to the old school days. Run it!
I got the time.
Hey, yeah, these mixtapes? Gangsta Chris Seal! I haven't heard these for a long, for a minute, bro. Take me back right here. Alright, let's do this. Let's get this started off right. It's aggressive. I kind of all right with the aggressiveness, just a little shouting, staticiness. I know. I just kind of ain't feeling that part of it a little bit. But I understand what the song is doing. I understand where the song going on this mixtape. D-Day, let's go. Okay, just like that.
Alright.
Roll out the window. This will get you hype. Who first?
Hand on my dick and my hand on my gun. One is for shooting and one is for fun. Niggas trip.
JID could freak out on this. I haven't been tuning in JID for a long time, but for the short time that you guys turned me on to JID, I've been going through his whole discography. JID ain't nothing to play with. He up next. But I think he's 22, 23 year old. The wordplay that this kid really uses. The rhyme scheme that he has. The way he says things. It sometimes may not be deep complicated, but it's just sometimes the way he says it. Impactful. This kid is up.
Hand on my dick and my hand on my gun. One is for shooting and one is for fun. Niggas tripping off of 151. Black and miles burning under the sun. Black and brown kids, younger they dumb. Sack of town, where your mama know from. Gather around, running all of your shit. But what did you get?
No stick! I say it's up, that mean it's stuck. Run out of bullets and run out of luck. One in the crib and one in the truck. One in the tempo, cause bloody ain't duck.
Step a foot up on the yard and get struck. Everyone that grew around was a thug. Thought he was a shooter, thought he was tough. Found anybody cooling out in the shed.
14 county, 50 cal in the tub. Fuck around and shoot the cavalry up.
Ooh, ooh, the gun bars. The gun bars are gonna be crazy with this. And he just getting started. He ain't even going off yet. Hold on.
One in the truck, one in the tempo, cause bloody ain't duck.
Step a foot up on the yard and get struck. Everyone that grew around was a thug. Thought he was a shooter, thought he was tough. Found his body cooling out in the shed.
Thought he was a thug. Found his body cooling out in the cut.
Was a thug. Thought he was a shooter, thought he was tough. Found anybody cooling out in the shed.
14 county, 50 cal in the tub. Fuck around and shoot the cavalry up. Bullet sneezing, we got allergies. We got alibis, we got calibers.
Slow it down, JID. Huh? Calibers, he got allergies. We got the cap. That whole scheme was crazy.
The cavalry up, bullet sneezing, we got allergies, we got alibis, we got calibers.
Bullet sneezing, you got allergies? What is JID? I can say this is one of the reasons why, out of the whole topic people always put out there comparing J. Cole, Kendrick, who's the best, yeah, different strokes for different folks, you know what I'm saying? The two are great at what they do. Me personally, this is one of the reasons why I like J. Cole more than I like to listen to Kendrick. Do not sleep on J. Cole. J. Cole has some of the greatest gun bar punchlines in the new school game. Bro, I wouldn't even just talk about the recent one with the whole Luigi. Put an M on your crown. You Luigi now. I'm talking about the 45 cents change for... Eh? Y'all understand, yeah? J. Cole got gun bars. If y'all leave Cole for last, oh my S.
to shoot the cavalry up. Bullet sneezing, we got allergies, we got alibis, we got calibers, categorized. FN, bitch, capitalized, better record. I got sick and tired of letting bitches slide. So I'm in the whip, I got the stick inside. If I sniff a scent, smell a lie, smell a bitch, crack a smile, let it rip, let it ride. First time, second line, second time, bloodline. Third time, even God dies.
I almost missed that one just now, but only because I follow Lil Wayne and he from New Orleans, I know what that means.
If I sniff a scent, smell a lie, smell a bitch, crack a smile, let it rip, let it ride. First time, second line, second time, bloodline. Third time, even God dies. Second one of mine, I'm on Keller Road with a chopper from Columbine. Creeping on a cracker, trying to colonize.
Leave God out of this, Jid.
Stick, Jid!
When I say,
whoa, I mean, whoa.
The ad lib, the edit right there. With the whole, we need, huh? I tell you, this kid's special. And he only 22, 23. And he got a couple seat. When this dude gets seasoned, oh my shit. Let's play up next, boy.
I'm on Keller Road with a chopper from Columbine. Creeping on a cracker trying to colonize.
Leave God out of this, Jid.
Stick, Jid!
Stick, Jid!
Stick, Jid!
It rowdy as hell. I just don't like the extra loud part of the screaming because, you know, me as just the staticky in my headphones. Probably if I hear it on a set, it might sound a little different, but because I could hear it so clear in my headphones, it kind of distorting me a little bit and getting me kind of weirded out. I get the hypeness of it. It's catchy. Don't get me wrong. It's just that distortion, I guess, with my headphones and making it sound a little too loud for me.
I got it now.
Who's up next? I know that Sheik West for sure. I have only heard like probably maybe a feature with him before. So, I think that's Sheik West. Sorry, not Sheik West. Sheik West. Sheik West.
Don't get stagnant. Hood girls and models out of these clashes. You don't know my net, bitch, I've been having. I ain't internet, these niggas been lagging. Yeah, and I still keep a ratchet. Spit fire like an Aria pilot. Still a nigga, bitch, I feel like it lagging. Me and my white friends gon' get blasted. Off the
stick. Alright, so check it out. You niggas over here talking about festivals. I'm thinking more like invasions.
DJ Drama been in the game a long time. He been doing this a long time.
You gonna stop playing on DreamVille's top.
Gangsta Brazil.
Like niggas don't run this.
Pray for me, guys gotta play for me. Me and Emma not standing adjacently. Thirsty for the clout, talking too brazenly. Bullet hit his mouth, at least he died tastefully.
Out the gate, man, Cole. Out the gate, man. Bullets just hit your mouth. That's why you died tastefully. Bar. Let's go, Jermaine, Cole. Let's go, Jermaine.
Adjacently thirsty for the clout, talking too brazenly. Bullet hit his mouth, at least he died tastefully. Good Lord has never forsaken me. In God I trust, so I get money faithfully, not just occasionally. Got to make cake every day like I work for a bakery.
Tell
I know you pussy, the secret's not safe for me. You crazy, you think you gonna take from me. Now uh-huh. Fork storting tree pilots like Ork, and I call up some niggas I know that's gonna spray for me. Speaking in cocaine, they...
When you hear that, I just, in the background, just to make it even hit a little more. Just being petty, so your boy, he say he got dudes who ready to spray for him, and your boy in the background with our lips, just to add a little extra spice onto it to let you know we petty with it too, man. J. Cole, the gun bars. He ain't finished yet. Watch.
Thornton tree pilots like Ork, and I call up some niggas I know that's gonna spray for me. Speaking in cocaine, they taping me. Let out the whole fucking clip, leave a vacancy. I'm about that two with the six on, basically. Rapping more shooters than Rich Paul's agency. They get...
I told you he wasn't done. I told you he wasn't. Finish him. J. Cole, one of the best gun bars. Don't sleep on Jermaine Cole. He might spit a lot of that conscious woke stuff, but I know when I listen to J. Cole, so I know he has that essence of battle rap in him. J. Cole got that essence of battle rap in him. He may not have the full aura of what it means to be an Arsenal or what it means to be a Mook or all these other whatnots, but I promise you, don't go down the gun bar road with J. Cole, because he could go toe-to-toe with you. And some roads that he may take, you might as well walk off the stage, but...
See, I'm about that two with the six on, basically repping more shooters than Rich Paul's agency. They get the clutch and you best get the ducking, like 6-7 niggas that's dunking for Oregon. Money so long, if I start in the south and then spread the shit out, it be touching like Portland. So
6-7 dudes dunking like Oregon? Ducking? Hold on, let me make sure that's what he said.
It's the Rich Paul's agency. They get the clutch and you best get the ducking, like 6-7 niggas that's dunking for Oregon.
Get the ducking, like these dunking. You know when they coming down? Yeah, hold your head, son. Get low.
Agency. They get the clutch and you best get the ducking, like 6-7 niggas that's dunking for Oregon. Money so long, if I start in the south and then spread the shit out, it be touching like Portland. So it's no wonder I'm walking with caution. I know that guy got his grace for me, but I still treat a ride through the hood like a hike through the woods. Got a stick that I take with me.
Ride through the wood, I still take a stick with me. Simple, clever, but impactful. Simple, clever, but it'll knock you. It'll rock you.
Take with me.
Yeah, this mixtape could be fire. I know this should probably drop like about 4 or 5 days ago. Hey, if y'all got some more tracks that y'all want me to check out, drop in the comment section. Let's get this likes up to 200, man. If I see this, definitely up to 200. Whatever y'all drop in the comment section next, we're gonna get to it. We're gonna drop it on the channel. Y'all want me to react to the whole mixtape? Let it be known. Drop the whole mixtape one time. But off of first listen, just because of the headphones and the way it's listening, that high distortion just was kind of weirding me out a little bit. But everything else about this, pure shoot 'em up gangster. You understand? Gangster Grizzle. Peace, health, and wealth. Stay favored, and always be grateful. Peace out, y'all.